Welcome to Flint, Michigan, a city rich in history and full of fun activities. Nestled in the heart of the Midwest, Flint is the birthplace of General Motors and the United Auto Workers. Despite its reputation, this city is teeming with attractions that will surprise and delight you. From historical sites to cultural institutions, natural beauty to bustling markets, Flint has more than meets the eye. So buckle up as we embark on a journey to discover an exciting list of 10 fun things that you can do in Flint. Starting with the Buick Automotive Gallery, a paradise for car enthusiasts. This gallery is a treasure trove of automotive history, showcasing a remarkable collection of vintage Buick cars. From the earliest horseless carriages to the sleek, streamlined models of the mid-20th century, each vehicle tells a unique story. The gallery pays homage to Flint's rich automotive heritage, tracing the evolution of design, engineering, and the indomitable spirit of invention. This place is a must-visit for anyone who has an interest in cars. Next on the list is the former estate of Charles Stewart Mott. This sprawling property is more than just a home. It's a testament to Flint's rich automotive history. Mott, a leading figure in the founding of General Motors, lived here, and his impact on Flint is still felt today. As you explore the grounds, you'll get a sense of the grandeur and opulence of a bygone era. A visit to this estate is like a walk through history. For nature lovers, Steppingstone Falls is the perfect spot. Nestled in the heart of Flint, this picturesque spot is a testament to nature's beauty and tranquility. The falls cascade over carefully placed stones, creating a soothing symphony of water that mesmerizes all who visit. Surrounding the falls, lush greenery and diverse wildlife create a vibrant ecosystem that invites exploration and admiration. Whether you're seeking solitude or a peaceful picnic spot, Steppingstone Falls never disappoints. This place offers a serene escape from the hustle and bustle of city life. The Flint Children's Museum is a wonderland for kids. It's a place where their imagination can run wild, with a multitude of hands-on exhibits. Each corner of the museum is designed to spark curiosity and encourage learning, from the vibrant colors to the interactive displays. Kids can explore the mysteries of science, learn about the world around them, and even step into the shoes of different professions. It's an experience that marries fun and education perfectly. This museum is sure to make your kids' day. For a dose of culture and science, head to the Longway Planetarium and the Whiting. The Longway Planetarium, Michigan's largest planetarium, immerses visitors in stunning cosmic shows, while the Whiting presents a variety of performing arts, from Broadway shows to classical music concerts. Each visit to these venues offers a unique blend of education and entertainment. Whether you're gazing at distant galaxies or enjoying a captivating performance, you're sure to be enlightened and delighted. These venues promise an educational and entertaining experience. Dive deeper into Flint's history at the Sloan Museum. Here you'll find a plethora of exhibits, each one crafted with care to shed light on Flint's rich regional history. From the birth of General Motors to the rise of the UAW, the Sloan Museum paints a vivid picture of Flint's past, helping us understand its present and anticipate its future. This isn't just a museum, it's a journey through time, a walk through the pages of Flint's story. The Sloan Museum is a treasure trove of Flint's history. Art enthusiasts must visit the Flint Institute of Arts. This place is a treasure trove of creativity, housing a wide array of art collections that span the globe and the ages. From contemporary art to prehistoric artifacts, the Institute offers an immersive journey into the world of art. The collections are diverse, featuring works of renowned artists, as well as pieces that highlight the rich cultural tapestry of various regions. There's even an art school on site, a testament to Flint's commitment to nurturing the arts. The Flint Institute of Arts is a haven for art lovers. Experience the local flavor at the Flint Farmers Market. This bustling hub of commerce is a treasure trove of fresh, locally sourced goods, from vibrant fruits and vegetables to homemade baked goods and artisan crafts. You can find everything you need for a home-cooked meal or a unique gift. It's a celebration of community, where local farmers and artisans come together to share their passion and produce. The market also features a variety of eateries, so you can savor the flavors of Flint right on the spot. The Flint Farmers Market is the perfect place to sample local produce. Step back in time at the historic Crossroads Village. This quaint spot is home to a collection of beautifully preserved structures, each telling a story of Flint's vibrant past. Picture yourself strolling through the streets lined with fascinating structures, from an old schoolhouse to a vintage blacksmith shop. But it's not just about the buildings. Crossroads Village is alive with activities that bring history to life, from traditional crafts to old-fashioned games. It's a place where you can not only see but also experience the yesteryears. Crossroads Village offers a unique glimpse into Flint's past. So that was our list of 10 fun things to do in Flint, Michigan. From the vintage charm of the Buick Automotive Gallery to the serene beauty of Stepping Stone Falls, we've journeyed through the historic estate of Charles Stewart Mott, experienced interactive learning at the Flint Children's Museum, and been starstruck at the Longway Planetarium and the Whiting. We've delved into regional history at the Sloan Museum, appreciated art at the Flint Institute of Arts, shopped fresh at the Flint Farmers Market, and stepped back in time at Crossroads Village. Whether you're a history buff, a nature lover, or an art enthusiast, Flint has something for everyone. So what are you waiting for? Start exploring Flint today.